What do we want?
Student loans passes.
When do we want it?
Now.
Hi, I'm Denny Zane. I'm Executive Director of Move LA. And we brought this item forward thanks to the leadership of Chairman Mark Ridley Thomas, because we know that a robust student transit pass program can be a tremendous opportunity to reduce traffic, reduce emissions, reduce greenhouse gas emissions, while at the same time providing easy and affordable access to education.
For the students to have free bus passes, because the cost of schooling is so high for books, fees, and whatnot, that we would have an easier time to get to school safely.
I think bus passes would be very good for our school. It helps us with less stress. We don't have to worry about parking. Sometimes it takes us about an hour to find parking and we're late for classes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so I do believe that this new funding will help us save money, get to school, and work. More efficiently, quickly, and safely.
This transit pass program is really important because once young people set a habit of taking buses or trains, it can have a long-lasting effect.
I'm here to represent the LA Community College students, 250,000, many of them part-time students spending up to 10-20% of their income on costs such as transportation. They have full-time jobs, spend up to 6 hours on a bus, sometimes taking multiple buses. They're the ones that need this bus pass. They're the ones that will benefit. They will help drive the economy. They're the ones that are going to make a huge difference. And it's in their name that we move this motion forward to provide student bus passes.
No!